Hello, this is the Lone Rider. Kit, where you at? I need your help right now.
In 800 feet, turn right.
Okay, Kit, on my way. Just stay where you are, Kit. Things are getting hot and heavy out here. I'm coming, Kit. I'm coming, Kit. Where are you, Kit?
Turn right.
Yes, Kit, I see a light. Come on. We've got a job to do. Let's hit it.
Ready and at Greensboro. Here we come.
Thank you.
to it.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Pretty
We're
good.
Adding to your ensemble.
Oh, yeah. You doing okay?
I'm doing great, thanks.
Oh, awesome sticker, man. Oh, sure. Thanks. Oh, thank you.
How you getting along?
Pretty good, you?
Good. Doing great.
Yeah, I seen that bike every time. I was like, oh, let me come down here and see what's going on.
Excellent. Glad you can join us.
Thanks.
Show off what you're doing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk back and forth. I'll come back up and see you on the feed.
Okay.
All right, see you in the feed.
All right, take care.
You too.
I guess it's hard working around.
Oh, thanks.
It's all over again.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Excuse me. There we go. You have a good night. Thank you.
batteries on the trailer?
Yeah.
And it runs everything. What type of lights are you? There are really no round LED strips you can get on the internet.
Like these?
No, not like that. They're kind of like the lights you see like in windows. Like LED lights, that's what they are pretty much. Hey, oh, no problem. Take care. Oh, thanks.
Let's go.
Oh, look at you.
Okay, no
problem. Wow, that's awesome.
Thanks. Thanks. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to rain.
Now, is this batteries in there?
Yeah, it powers everything. Mostly.
Next thing we got to get you.
There you go.
Actually, the big thing now is you can get hubs with generators and
power. Oh, thanks. Those are good, Brian.
Oh, yes.
Oh, this is one with the red on the back, too.
Yep.
The design, is that what it is?
This is actually just an off-brand model. Okay.
Because now you put them on your helmet and they're white in the front, red in the back.
Oh.
All in one little device. So you don't have two devices.
Yeah, that's true.
Of course, you do a good job keeping track of multiple
devices. Nice. It looks like
nobody's going to have an excuse for it either.
No. Yeah. No, here's the person that should be in your engineering classes.
Yeah.
Did it come with a mount?
Oh, yeah, it came with these. Yeah.
Yeah.
Where'd you get those?
Oh, eBay. It was one of those.
It looks like one of the things they used to sell at Harbor Freight, honestly.
Oh. I like that.
Thanks.
I like that.
Is that the speaker in the back?
I know. Battery. Yeah.
Oh, man. Little Sam.
You put a speaker at the back, too. Wait, man.
I thought about it, but I was like, a bit more weight.
How many batteries? Like, two batteries, one battery there?
One big one. Yeah, moped battery. I wasn't expecting it to rain.
Yeah, nobody expects rain.
Yeah. I had to sit somewhere and kind of stay dry because the only thing about this is not waterproof.
What roof? No.
Not waterproof. It's starting to rain hard now, so.
Yeah, it's staying somewhere.
Yeah, I'm going to go over there.
It said it rained all night.
All night?
Yeah.
I better hurry and get home.
Thank you. Thank you. I've never done it before.
Oh, yeah. About it.
Thanks. Have a good night.
Okay. Oh, thanks.
Nice.
Take care.
Yeah, good to know.
Oh yeah,
they had that bicycle thing from 5 to 8, but it got rained out.
Oh yeah, I saw half of it in the rain part.
Yeah, needed to be there right where it started, you know.
Oh yeah.
I was the only one that had like a kind of recycled bike, you know. They wanted to take pictures of it. I said, man, all it is a piece of junk. I got a D.H. Griffin, you know. You need to get the bubble machine at Walmart. Have you seen that? It goes on the back of your bike. And it makes bubbles.
Oh.
It goes on the bike post.
Oh, like in the back?
In the back, and it'll blow bubbles. Need to get that. I don't know how much they are. They're still selling them at Walmart. Look for them in the bike department.
Okay. Oh, have a good night.
Then you can add bubbles in there.
Yeah, that's true. All right, have a good night.
Thank you.
man, don't look.